Lindsey Vonn is in the gates, looking to take her 21st at Crystal Globe.
Hi, I'm Lindsey Vonn, alpine ski racer, 2010 Olympic gold medalist, and three-time world champion.
We're all bored. We're all so tired of everything we wait for. Trains that just aren't coming. We show off our different scarlet letters. Trust me,
never afraid. Just focused on going as fast as possible.
We're so young.
I'm always pushing myself to the limit. Skiing is not just a sport. I think it's like anything else on earth. I love it.
Going slow is not something that I enjoy doing. I've had a lot of ups and downs in my life, but my setbacks and my injuries only make me a stronger person.
Flipped me around and kind of crashed into the lift tower. I knew something was wrong right away, but I couldn't tell exactly what.
I've crashed many, many times. Just this one tore my knee apart.
Sophia is very much like me. I think that's why we get along so well. She's been injured many, many times as well. She always has this tenacity and 100% charge in every race she enters, and it's very similar to how I approach ski racing.
I had so many inspiration from her.
But it is not quite enough. Goggia leads the downhill tour standings by 3 points. Lindsey Vonn needs another skier to beat Goggia's time.
I really do like Lindsey. She has won so much in her career. Because we're kind of friends, and we know that the rivalry is just about the race and not outside.
She always is so respectful and always has a kind word, and you know, you don't often see that, especially from your competitors.
I haven't quite processed everything yet. You know, to have Sophia come to the finish means a lot to me, and I feel really thankful that I've been able to do it as long as I have. Are terrible and cruel, but honey, most of them are true.